Meanwhile, in the Campbell Conference, the Edmonton Oilers were sweeping Winnipeg for the second straight year. But they needed overtime in Game 2, and this goal by Randy Gregg.
Struggling when they finished the regular season, and they did not open the playoffs in top form. At home in Edmonton, they need an overtime goal by Lee Fogolin to ease past LA 3-2.
Anderson moves in, Baxter swings in wide. He keeps coming though, goes behind the net. Now to Lumley. Lumley might have a chance here. He gets it to Anderson. He's there, a shot. He scores!
Kent Nielsen ahead for Messier. Messier left it for Anderson. Working against him. Running, he scores!
Derek Smith and Propp, the goal scorers for their teams tonight. Huddy connects on now to Wayne Gretzky. Watched by Marsh. Gretzky still looking. Slots it over to Coffey. Side of the net, they score! Jari, Kurri, it's over!
Plays it in high off the glass. Smith trying to pick it up in the corner. It comes loose to Kurri. Kurri gets it ahead to Gretzky. Gretzky going in. Suter trying to get back. Gretzky with a shot. He scores!
Lee Norwood for Detroit. Tries for Shabbat, but gets Kurri. To Gretzky and back to Kurri. Score! Jari Kurri, and the Oilers have won the game in sudden death overtime by a count of 4-3.
More than regulation time to decide. Mark Lamb gave the Oilers the win in overtime.
Jelena and Murphy are out there for Edmonton. It comes back to Ruotsalainen. His shot. Save. Rebound. Pouncing on that big rebound of the shot from the point by Reijo Ruotsalainen, and he gives the Edmonton Oilers a 6-5 overtime win.
Petr Klíma, who had spent long stretches of the game on Edmonton's bench, provided the game winner.
She scores! Klíma gets the goal for the Edmonton Oilers here in the third overtime at 15-13.
He pinches up. Tikkanen circles at center. 3 points in the game. A couple of goals for Esa Tikkanen. Six in the series. Shoot, scores! Esa Tikkanen has won it for the Oilers.
Lead pass for McTavish. Gets it back again. Throws it across to Tikkanen. There's his shot. They score! Deflected by Petr Klíma, I believe. But the Edmonton Oilers win it 4-3.
Loose in the corner, Lamb trying to get it back to Klíma. He's tied up by Waters. Lamb gets it to Tikkanen. Tikkanen shot, score!
.314 to go after that bitter disappointment where the Oilers thought the game was over. Petr Klíma gets it. McTavish out front, he scores! There's no question about that one.
In the extra period, Joe Murphy intercepted a Dave Babich pass and beat Kirk McLean for the winner, 4-3 Oilers.
Has played an eternity tonight for Edmonton. Here they come, the Oilers. It's dropped back for Buchberger. Shoots, scores! Buchberger! The Oilers win it! Oilers poke it ahead. Arnett is coming up on it. Here's Smith. He shoots. He scores! Smith scores at 22 seconds of the second overtime.
Moves over. Take Leighton out of the play. Wade is out there moving it up ice. Wade got it over. Here's the speedster. Marchand in. Shot! Score!
Down goes Carter. Needham has moved up. Now Comrie's got it. Can't get a shot. Carter bounces off the hit and will take it in the corner. Now they'll set it up. Comrie's in front. There's Smith. Spinning off Lukowicz. Ryan Smith. In for the score! Blake Comrie! The Edmonton kid has tied it!
shot blocked, rebound in behind the goal. Parkov tried to jab it. Wrap around!
Shift on defense here. Green knocks the puck down and keeps it in for Edmonton. Ryan Smith attacking. Hemsky's there with him. So is Horkov. Smith from behind the net. A wraparound. Horkov scores! Edmonton wins!
Moving on. Rendemore at the far side. That's broken. Here's a break. And it's Pisani. Scores! A shorthanded goal for Pisani in the Edmonton Oilers. Come out of the box, or out on the ice.
Segura being followed every step there by Sorensen. Gets it back, Darnay back into the corner. Little Sorensen by Darnay, scores!